A 68-year-old Caucasian male presents to the ER with acute shortness of breath. Chest CT scan reveals a saddle embolism. What factor most likely contributed to the patient's current condition? Venous stasis. Venous stasis. Venous stasis can promote the progression of clot formation.